Hello there, Kim. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you today?
I'm doing good, and you?
I'm doing good too, and thank you for asking me. I miss your voice, huh? So, are you ready for today?
Yes.
Okay, let me present my screen first for you, okay? And here it is. And let me know if you can see it good or not, okay?
Okay.
Can you see my screen now?
Yes.
Okay, so can you see what is in our picture here?
Hold on. Yeah.
What is that?
Are you ready?
Oh, now you know how to read that, huh? Okay, so are you ready today?
Yes.
I would like you to listen to me and look at me, okay? Or look at our screen, okay? So before that, we're going to sing this song. If you don't hear this song before, just listen first and we will sing together afterwards, okay? So
Okay.
this is the song. Ba ba
Black sheep.
have you any wool?
Yes,
Yes, sir,
sir.
three bags full. One for my master, and one for my dame, and one for the little boy that lives down the lane. Oh, I can't believe that you know this song. So this time, can we sing it faster this time? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, ready? Sing. Ba ba.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes,
Yes, sir, yes, sir, three
three bags
bags
full.
full.
One for
One for my
master and
master,
one for
one
my
for my
dame,
dame,
and
and
one for
one for
the little boy
the
that
little boy
lives
that
down
lives down the
the
lane.
lane. Good job, Kim. And this time, let's run, 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 Kim, to our next page. There you go. So for today's lesson, Kim, we are going to learn about parts of the parachute. Can you say that, please?
Parts of the parachute.
Good job. Can you see which is the parachute here?
Yes.
Which one? I am pointing this one, the first picture, and the second picture.
The second picture.
Good job. That is a parachute. Thank you for telling me that. And now let's fly. Can you fly with me? Fly, 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 fly. For our next page. So we're going to have a word fun. So our word for today, I forgot to write this word on the top, but this word, I am pointing it. I hope you can see that. This word is a parachute. Can you say that?
Parachute.
Good job. This time we are going to clap our hands while saying the word parachute. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Let us clap our hands like this. Parachute. Can you repeat after me?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Parachute. Okay. Next one. Parachute.
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 Good job. Yay. And I have a sentence over here. I will read the sentence first. You have to listen and you will say after me, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I made my first parachute. Can hear that from you.
I made my first parachute.
Yay! Good job, Kimberly. At first, we are too early, Kimberly, to give you a magic star. There you go.
Thanks.
Yeah. Okay, now can you swim, swim, swim with me, Kim, for
Yes.
next page? It's a game time, Kim. And now we are going to look and say. Let's help Timmy swim away from the shark. So here is Timmy. Can you see Timmy?
Yes.
Shark. Timmy wants to swim away from the shark. He can do that if you can answer my question. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. What are these? Can you see these pictures? What are these?
These are clips.
Good job. Or we will say this way. These are paper clips. Can you say that one more time?
These are paper clips.
Good job. And let us swim, swim, swim to the next picture. Ready? What is?
Is that a ribbon? I don't know.
Okay. Say this way. These are strings. Can you say that?
These are strings.
Good job. And now let's swim, swim to the last picture. Come on. Swing, swing, swing. What is this, Kim?
This is a...
Well, you're laughing. Do you know that every morning you are making a coffee for me?
Yeah, I know.
And okay, let's say this way. This is a coffee filter. Can you say that?
Filter. Okay. This is a coffee filter.
Good job. Okay. Now let's try to say it like you're not asking. You are just telling, okay? Like, this is a coffee filter. Go ahead, please.
This is a coffee filter.
Good job. And now, Kim, let's walk. Come on, let's walk. Let's walk. Let's walk to the next page. Whoa, there you go. Listen, look, and circle. But before you circle the picture or the letter, can you please read this word?
Parachute.
Good job. Which picture is a parachute? Is it a picture A or a picture B?
Picture B.
Good job. If I am going to show you something, tell me if this is a parachute. Are you ready?
Yes.
Is this a parachute?
No.
Okay, can you say this way? That is not a parachute.
That is not a parachute.
Good job. Very good. And how about the other one? Do you want one more?
Yes.
Okay, how about this one? This is what we made the other day. Do you remember?
Yeah.
We made this the other day, right? Okay, can you tell me, is this a parachute?
Yes, that is a parachute.
Good job. Yay. Very good. And now let's jog. Jog, come on. Jog with me to the next page. Oh, this time let's talk. We are going to talk about this two friends conversation. So here is Timmy and here is Messi. Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Before we do the conversation, I am going to read to you their lines first, okay? This is Timmy's line. Did you make a parachute? And Messi answered him, no, I don't have a coffee filter. Are you ready now?
Yes.
So which one you would like to portray or would you like to say? Is it Timmy's line or Messi's line?
Messi's line.
OK. Okay, so lights, camera, action. Did you make a parachute?
No, I don't have a coffee filter.
Good job, Kim! And this time, we are going to change our character. You will be Timmy and I will be Messy. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Let us start this way. Lights, camera, action.
Did you make a parachute?
No, I don't have a coffee filler. Wow, we made it! Good job, Kimberly! And I will give you another star. Ding, ding, ding. This is a magic star. Magic star today, huh? And now we are going to fly with me for the next page. It is a wrap up time. We're going to wrap up what we learned today. I would like you to read this word again.
Parachute.
Wow, good job. How about this word?
Strings.
Yay! And how about this sentence?
This is a parachute.
Wow! And how about the last one?
We need strings in our parachute.
Good job, Kimberly. You did a very, very good job today. And I hope you will learn more about the parachute and you can make one if you didn't make one yet, okay?
Okay.
And you really did a good job and I hope to see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.